What's going on, everybody? Jonathan here. Today, we are going to be playing Bubba's Diner. And if you don't know, Bubba was a character in FNAF World, I believe. I haven't played FNAF World, but I've seen a few people play this game. And it looks really cool, actually, so we'll give it a shot. So, that's locked. So, we're going to press play. Loading screen is merely a decorative. You could be playing the game while you're waiting. Or something like that. I can't read.
Welcome to your new job at the brand new Bubba's Diner, a place of joy, fun, and family. Sorry, I had no time to show you the location early this morning, so let me introduce you now. We have the dining area, the one you're at right now, the toilets on your right, two private party rooms right in front of you, back room to your left, and a basement over in the party hall. Feel free to walk around and get to know the location, but beware. Time's passing. You have until 6 a.m. to conclude your task. Tonight you have only one. Use the printer while watching the location. When you're ready, go to the room on your left. That's where you'll find your office.
Okay. Okay, so is there something behind me? Like, what's behind me? I think it's just the entrance. Are they in there? Is there animatronics in there? No need to go there today. Oh, yes. Right. It's been a while since I played this. Don't need to go there today. This is the same place. Let's see, there's a axe. There's a welder helmet. And there's a mask. And this, I think this will start the night. I mean, there's nothing else. I guess I might as well go and play that. Okay.
Well, here's your office. While you wait for the printer, watch the cameras and test the animatronics. Yes, test. The program to go where there's more noise. That is, where there's more people.
Stage.
We let them walk around during some parts of the day. The kids love them. Anyway, use the sound displays on the screen to make noise and lure them. Your room is noisy, too. If you feel uncomfortable with the animatronics staring at you, just get them away. That's it for today. Have a good night and see you tomorrow.
This is the area, this is the hallway, and this is the bathroom. Oh, it's actually leading to the bathroom. Alright, so there's someone over here. Yeah, there's someone in there. Okay, that's done. There's a warning.jpg. What is that? Yeah, they're both in here. Oh, one of them just left. I think he's right here. I think it's Bubba and Pig Patch, not Pork Patch. Yeah, okay, he's in there. Okay. Okay. Should be good. Okay. Just gotta keep the music box going. Okay, that's done. Now we gotta print a warning, apparently. 9 services, briefcase, something. I don't know. You have to excuse me. My allergies are really acting up today. Oh, play music box. Okay. I can't tell who nothing is on these cameras. Okay, so we need to keep him in there. And we should be good, because that's the farthest room away. then, let's see. Oh, we're done. Okay. Are they gonna be out here? Okay. Has to go back. Okay. Okay. Oh. VHS player. Phillips. Oh, we just put in a tape. Oh, we're looking. Are you bored? Are you hungry? Bubba's Diner. Delicious food. Entertainment. Bubba's Diner Incorporated. Characters were made in Blender 3D render. Okay. Cool. Okay.
Hello again. I knew you would get it done fast, you see? Well, you already know the location. That means that you know where to go when I ask you to. For today, you got two tasks.
Okay.
The first one is to go to your office again and print more stuff. The second one, though, isn't such a pleasant task.
What?
You see, we're having some problems with the toilet over in the men's bathroom. Yeah, a clogged toilet, of course. You're paid to be the guy that does the kind of stuff that nobody wants to do. The handyman, for short. So move these arms, prepare yourself, and set some classic music. You're about to move crap out of the toilet. Recap. Print stuff, move crap. Have a good night.
Do I have to do it in that order? Can I go ahead and get it over with? I know how this is. Where I have a job where sometimes I have to clean the bathroom, and let me tell you, it's not fun. Oh, I can go ahead and do it. Should I? No, we'll just do that first. Alright. Start the music box. Poster. Why is it the same things every time? Okay, they're down there. And curtains. Okay. Okay, the curtain is open. And they're... Oh, let's start that box again. Sure, they get like more and more aggressive every night. Okay, that's done. Alright, one of them's in the bathroom. Wait, is that the printer right there? Okay, there's another one behind me. I just didn't see. Wait, you can look over here. That's quite worrying. I think he's right there. How much more do you gotta go? Come on, man. Oh, you're done. Okay, that's Pig Patch. And no, I think that's Bubba, man. I could be wrong. Start the music. Oh, it's so dark I can't see. Yeah, y'all probably just love that bearded guy getting your face. Where the... Oh, not good, not good. He's in the hallway. Hold on. Hold on. No. We have to get Bubba in the room. Okay. Oh, we're done. That was kind of scary. Okay, I guess we back up. And now we have to do the toilets. Where I work, there's usually more toilets than this, but... What does that noise little thing mean? At my job, you know, like someone's in the stall, I'm working in the stall cleaning it, and then someone decides to walk in, and I'm like, oh, please tell me you're gonna go away. Okay, he went away. Okay, cool. Okay. That scared the crap out of me. Get it? So it's not crap, it's a toy. Oh, that's not copyrighted. That's it. Is there gonna be anything today? Bubba's Diner. Street 2299 revenue first week, first month. Oh, look at the next month, -46,000. Oh, wow. Oh, it's going to black, but okay, guys. I think I'm gonna wrap it up here. This thing looks really cool. Hopefully we won't have to do any more toilet stuff anymore. But, yeah. I'll see y'all later. Bye-bye.